usually have the worst luck with food processors. I have like 3 other scrapped videos of just food processors that didn't work. And this one doesn't seem to work either. The buttons are stuck or something, but I don't know. I don't think it's gonna work in this video, but wouldn't be surprised if it just comes back to life randomly.